Jody Sawyer.
We have so many promising students this year, I find it hard to keep them straight.
Don't worry, I won't forget.
You know who I saw on my way in?
Who?
Cooper Nielsen.
Jody Sawyer, hop on. We'll go for a ride.
Hey. Did he seem as cocky in person as he is on TV?
I heard he hasn't spoken to anyone.
He talked to me.
What's your name, dear?
Jody Sawyer.
You need to concentrate on your turnout.
Does that help?
Probably not, but it doesn't hurt. How'd you end up a dancer anyway, Charlie?
You meet better looking girls in the dance world.
She's so good.
Yeah, just ask her.
You're not like most of the girls here. Your technique is nowhere near where it should be.
What, you went to a special bitch academy or something?
Jody's hopeless. She'll never make it.
You understand what I'm saying? Use what you have.
We all heard you. You don't have to speak to her like that.
This is my classroom.
Are you kicking me out?
I want you to really think this is the right place for you.
Do you have a 5:30 class?
What kind would you like?
Anything but ballet.
Let's do it!
You're not here by mistake. Someone at your audition watched you dance and saw something special. What you gotta do is figure out how to find that again.
This is your dream. It's your dream. If this were what I wanted, I wouldn't be as unhappy.
You two dance really well together.
How come you're not seeing someone?
I see someone. She doesn't know I see her, but I see her.
I think I'm an idiot for getting involved with him.
I think he's an idiot for not treating you well. Whatever you feel, just dance it.